Yes, people, how are you doing? It's all good, yeah? Yeah, it's gonna be a quick video. Yes, anyway, it's a happy birthday to Jay-Z. Anyway, it's 50th birthday. Legend the game. Over 20 years, guy's been in the hip-hop game. He developed into a multi-millionaire, into a superstar. Anyway, happy birthday to him anyway. But this is what I really wanted to get into. You know what? The guy's put all his discovery back on Spotify after years of it being taken off because he put it on Tidal. That's another music streaming service. But Spotify, he's put all his discovery, all his albums back on Spotify. I had a check this morning. I heard it all over on social media. Oh, he's put his stuff back on Spotify. So I had a look for myself and he actually had. So you know, boy, that's good on him, man. He put all his discovery back on new Spotify. So yeah, man. And I go bang out some Jay-Z anyway, you know. So yeah, man. Bang out some classics, you know what I mean? So yeah. Go and check on Spotify. If you want to listen to some Jay-Z, he's back on Spotify. So yeah, man, he's back on Spotify. All these discovery, all these projects, all this back on Spotify now, yeah. So yeah, go and check it out, man. All right, peace.